Hi, I'm Chloe, and this is Chester right here, and we're going to do a gymnastics video. Now we're going to do random gymnastics for each of us, so yeah. So Chester's going to start with something random, and you have to try and guess what it is. So you can get a pen or pin, pen on piece of paper if you want to, and you can write them down, so it's a bit like a gymnastics quiz. Basically, so yeah, go. So you might not be able to tell with Chester, what are you doing?
Nothing.
We're not doing that one anymore.
What?
That one. We're doing a normal one, what we did before. Right, so Chester's gonna do some random gymnastics, like cartwheel, handstand, roly poly, one of them. Right, go, Chester.
What?
No, we don't. They do. Right, just do something and don't say what it is. Get up then, you flea bag. Just do some gymnastics. But you can't say what it is. That's actually pretty good.
What?
So's that. Right, you do something different this time.
Right.
Try and do a cartwheel, not over there, but over there. Girl. Did I just say what it was?
No.
Oh, well.
Said girl.
Like. What was that? Don't fall.
That was quite good, wasn't it?
Were you meant to do like a handstand? I don't know. Right. It's gonna finish in 3 seconds. 2, 1. Right, it's my turn now, Chester.
Yippee!
Right, come on, Chester. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Let's go party. Yeah, Chester. Chester, come on.
Chester, follow your nose.
Right. Here
we go, follow.
Don't know what to do.
Do I think you like?
Fine.
A
bit more with my assignment, yeah. I'll just wait until Dog gets up and then I can do whatever I was going to do. So I'm going to do a roly poly now. Oh, sugar. I'm not going to do a roly poly now. I'm going to do something else.
Get on. How come Polo can't get on the sofa?
Because he's a stupid purse dog. yeah, Polo's our dog. And he's deaf. He's blind. And he's a pain in the butt. Right. Now I can do what I was going to do, Polo.
It looks like not it's raining in Nana's house.
Hopefully it isn't.
Why? What happens if it was?
I'll get a bit scared.
Why?
It might flood like your dad's house.
Yeah.
You're rolling.
Nana's house is flooding. Right, come here. Look on the carpet.
Okay, whatever. I'm gonna play some music.
Here we go. Put it very loud.
I hope he's
going
to sleep. Right, I know what to do now.
What?
Right, that was pretty new to what that was going to be.
The desert and an ocean to get away from the pain of your storm. I chase the sunlight, been running from your shadow so that I could heal. And I've been zigzagging through my heart, zigzagging me like.
Cheers.